Praise the Lord. You know, the greatest joy for me as an evangelist is to preach the gospel. And today I am glad that we brought the gospel in this gypsy village, a tribal remote village, where we have been hearing a lot of stories that how people were living in challenges and in suffering. But I'm grateful to God that not only the bread of the world, but also the living bread, the gospel of Jesus Christ, came to this region today. People have responded in a powerful way, in a huge number, and we just got some people baptized today, and we believe that in the days to come, that this whole region will be filled with the glory and the knowledge of the Lord, as the Bible says, that as the sea covers the earth, so shall the gospel of Jesus Christ shall cover the entire world. So my dear wonderful brothers and sisters, I want to ask you right now to please continue to pray for Grace Network. I just want to bring this good news to you that over 100 pastors right now from all across these gypsy remote village have came in the Grace Network family, and now this is being extended and many more people are responding to the word of God. So here is the challenge, that as the network is growing, there is a lot we got to do. So I want to ask you to please continue to pray, sow your financial seeds, because the harvest is plentiful. We need you to come with us on the ground, and we want your helping hand to lift up the name of the Lord. You can see in this video that so many people heard the gospel today and they responded. I am thankful to you, and indeed I am thankful to my Lord, my wonderful Savior, Jesus Christ. Brother Raheel, Brother Sunny, and all of our team, Brother Nader, Brother Roxanne, we all came here to bring this wonderful good news of eternity of our Lord Jesus Christ. So thank you once again. Please continue to pray for Grace Network and the nation of Pakistan.